does not happen, and you have to implement those laws. Ethics, women's rights, labor rights are all essential if we are to meet the sustainable development goals and leave no one behind.
Thank you very much, Sophia. This has been extremely informative for myself and I'm sure for all of us. I'll have one more last question. It's a little bit odd for me to be speaking to you despite all the... Is there a switch that we can action?
I can assure you, no, I have not lost control nor be transformed. Can you say that? Perhaps we should check with your co-workers.